Christmas. It's sentimental, I know, but I just really like it. I am hardly religious. I'd rather dance with the devil than Desmond Tutu, to be honest. And yes, I have all of the usual objections to consumerism, the commercialization of an ancient religion, the westernization of a dead Palestinian press ganged into selling PlayStations. But I still really like it. I'm looking forward to Christmas, though I'm not expecting a visit from Jesus. I'll be seeing my dad, my brother, sisters, my gran and my mom. They'll be drinking white wine in the sun. I don't go for ancient wisdom. I don't believe just cause ideas are tenacious, it means that they're worthy. Churches, some of the hymns that they sing have nice chords, but the lyrics are dodgy. And yes, I have all of the usual objections to the miseducation of children who in tax-exempt institutions are taught to externalize blame and to feel ashamed and to judge things as plain right and wrong. But I quite like the songs. I'm not expecting big presents, the old combination of socks, jocks and chocolates is just fine by me. I'll be seeing my dad, my brother and sisters, my gran and my mom. They'll be drinking white wine in the sun. I'll be seeing my dad, my brother and sisters, my gran and my mom. They'll be drinking white wine in the sun. And you, my baby girl, my jet-lagged infant daughter, you'll be handed round the room like a puppy at a primary school. And you won't understand, but you will learn someday that wherever you are and whatever you face, these are the people who make you feel safe in this world. My sweet blue-eyed girl. And if my baby girl, when you're 21 or 31 and Christmas comes around, so 9,000 miles from home, you know what ever comes. Your brothers and sisters and me and your mom will be waiting for you in the sun when Christmas. Your aunts and your uncles, your grandparents, cousins. friends and me and your mom.